Welcome to Best Natural Remedies. The first step to getting a flat tummy post C-section is actually believing that you will fit into your old pair of jeans again. The process of losing any kind of belly fat is not easy. It just gets worse after a C-section delivery because you cannot do the standard abdominal exercises. However, there are some alternative ways to reduce your post-C-section belly pouch. Try out these 10 basic steps to get a visibly flatter tummy after C-section. The best way to lose weight after a C-section is to breastfeed your baby. You must breastfeed your baby exclusively for 6 months. This helps to melt away a lot of extra fat from your tummy. Do not let go of your body within the first 6 months. After delivery, your body still has the pregnancy hormones in circulation and all the fat in your body is loose. Once the fat solidifies and gets set, it will be much harder to lose weight. It is painful and irritating, but wear the abdominal belt at all times of the day. You can remove the belt only when you are eating, sleeping or using the toilet. The tummy binder is an old process of tucking in the tummy. The post-C-section tummy is tied up with a muslin cloth or an elastic cloth like a bandage. This pushes the stomach in. You can do this only 2 months after a C-section when your tissues heal. Yoga is one of the best ways to get a flat tummy after C-section. Try out the yoga asanas like pranayama to tighten your abdominal muscles and tuck in your tummy. Kegel exercises are basically vaginal floor exercises. You have to practice pulling in your vaginal muscles, holding it for 30 seconds and releasing it again. This also helps to lose the post-C-section belly fat. Water helps to restore the fluid balance of the body. It might be surprising, but water also helps to flush out excess fats from your system. If you do not feel strong enough for a full-fledged post-C-section belly workout, massages can be very helpful. You can try some Ayurvedic lipid-bursting massages to strengthen your muscles and also lose weight. If you are a breastfeeding mother, do not go for a low-carb diet. You need carbohydrates to give you extra energy for lactation. You should ideally have proteins, fresh vegetables, fruits, but stay away from raw fats like ghee, butter and sweets. You may not be strong enough to run on the treadmill yet, but you need to do cardio exercises. So, start by going for brisk walks and slowly increase the pace of walking until you can sprint again. So these are the 10 tips to get flat tummy after C-section. If you can follow all the tips regularly, then you will find your belly as flat as it was before cesarean delivery. If the tips are helpful to you, then please share the video with your friends. Thank you for watching our video. The information we provide today, hope it will help you. If you enjoy the video, then please subscribe our channel and push the bell button on for new videos.